Reviews for the 28th of May, 2021. Char-grilled kiwi is sparking interest among gourmets, and there's no smoke without fire. Char-grilled kiwi is made by cooking some kiwi over a fire. It's not an exact science, but done right, it results in a real treat. Fumiko, a char-grilling enthusiast, had this to say. There's a fine line between crunchy and cold. I wouldn't recommend it to amateurs. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Oops, maybe I shouldn't laugh. Well. Thanks for watching. For your me news for May 28th, this is Jesse Tyson, signing off.